talking about using your 52 from all different hand positions. Yes, especially if you're boy, LB at the Hip Factory. What it is, it's your boy LB at the Hip Factory. And we talking about using your 52 with all different type of hand positions. So even if you want to adopt your Philly shell, you can still use your skull and bones. High guard. So you can basically put your 52 with any guard you're using with practice. Don't worry about the guard. Worry about your head movement, positioning, and then you can add your block.